Now's not the time to be dead.
Got it.
Got it.
I got it.
Questions we're being asked in the confessional are supposed to judge our lives, right?
That's what I've been told. These questions sure are strange.
I feel like I should be picking the right answer, not what I'm honestly feeling. How have you been answering?
I didn't know if I was lying, so I'm just going with how I really feel.
What? Seriously? He asked me if men who want to cheat on their spouses are pathetic or praiseworthy. And since I think that men who bind themselves to one woman forever are boring and have no lives, I thought praiseworthy would be the right answer.
Damn it! There are less of us now. I won't lose. I'll climb for them too.
Todd's dead? My boss? No way. That's sheep. No, it can't be.
That chubby guy isn't here. Did he fall yesterday?
I don't know.
I felt like if we kept gathering together, talking, we'd all make it out of here. But I guess it's not that easy.
I see you're safe. Let's talk about our techniques. We've all got to keep climbing.
Yeah, let's work together and get out alive.
This technique just hit me.
Allow me to explain timber. If you want to drop an entire wall, leave a supporting block and push out all the rest. Then, push the supporting block, and the wall will all fall down in one piece.
Don't you think it's useful?
Oh, I just had an idea. What do you think of this?
Allow me to explain controlled explosion. Bomb blocks are hazards that turn blocks around them into cracked blocks. But dark blocks can never become cracked.
That's just inspired. What a great idea.
Oh man, I wish I'd thought of that.
Not bad.
Anna. I climb and climb, but I keep seeing Anna's face, constantly hurting the one person that I love. Why am I alive? Why was I even born?
Hey, are you alright?
True freedom. It's the only chance I have left.
Could it...
That voice! It was my wife! You traitor! I'll kill you! That's what she said! I cheated on her, so she cursed me!
Seriously?
I didn't...
I wonder. I wish there were questions with definite answers, like,